Good morning. I'm Mindy Becerra. Thank you for joining us on this Purple Monday. And help us welcome the newest member to our 11 News Today team, Jason Newton. Good morning, Jason.
Good morning, Mindy. Thank you, Tony. I appreciate it.
Tell us a little bit about yourself. You're from Baltimore.
Yeah, but do I get that every morning?
Yep. Yeah, that's right. That's part of the deal.
Right.
You didn't know that, did you?
I'm from Baltimore. I'm a Baltimore City College graduate. I went to University of Maryland, worked over in Salisbury, and now worked my way through Milwaukee and back here to Baltimore.
It's great to have you.
Well, thank you.
Excited.
It's good to be here.
Yeah.
It's a lot of fun. It's good to leave the cold temperature of Milwaukee behind.
You're going to love this guy. He's a Ravens fan, born and bred. You don't even have to train him to be a Ravens
fan.
You're a Ravens fan. Yeah.
Well, welcome.
Can't see the game tonight, though.
We got to go to bed real. That's why they made DVR.
That's right.
Unfortunately, by the time we get in, we already know everything that happened, so that doesn't work for us.